What was this school called again?
Foch.
What?
Foch Middle School. Foch.
What did you just say to me? Foch Middle School was built in 1924. It was named after French military strategist Ferdinand Foch. Originally, the school's colors were red and white, and the mascot was fire itself. They were the Foch Flames. The school was operational for 77 years. At some point, the accents were painted over in shades of green. Even the maintenance room had green accents. Well, there was a hall with purple-themed rooms, too. Oh, look at all the purple accents in this one. Purple blinds. The school closed down in 2004 and sat vacant for 20 years. A few years ago, images of this auditorium began circulating among the urbex community. People remarked on how clean it was, how crisp, the lime green accents, maybe a little odd. Dubbed the LimeWire School, it became a closely guarded urbex secret. Internet sleuths trying to figure out which abandoned school it was. Once the secret was out that the LimeWire School was the often mispronounced Foch Middle School, people still had trouble gaining access to the tightly sealed, closely watched DPS property. Reading the sign. And these schools all have this whole thing. Boy, this room echoes like crazy. It smells like paint in here. Chemicals.
Cool. To do the same.
What'd you find?
There's spider webs everywhere.
Oh, yeah. 9.5 feet here at Davis.
I'm thinking this is one addition.
Whoa. Oh, okay.
This doesn't look. This does not look.
It's weird that it's like.
You shine your light on that pool phone for me?
Shine a light on the pool phone.
Pool phone! Where's the soundproofing?
You get it?
No. Wait, do it again. Give me another different pose.
Dude, it's just the bestest room.
Oh, Stewart's up there watching us.
Oh, you got one of the nice things.
I don't know if this is a gym.
No, I think this is a cafeteria. Ooh, there's a nice piece.
Yeah, that's.
I got a good one. Every time I'm like, you want some water? I'm like,
oh, it's still cold.
I got it.
Oh, wow.
What the fuck?
This is pretty cool.
We're above the cafeteria.
Would be a good shot up here.
Yeah.
Right up these stairs.
Yep.
Very flat. That's all right.